Really? Ugh. Screw you. Yeah, I'll take a cab to this mission. Yeah, follow that pest control van. That makes so much sense. Whoa. Yeah, calm yourself. Oops. Bristol's Coke storage. Wait, what? Okay. Coke storage. Yeah, okay, so now I actually need to steal the van here. I'm not even sure where it is.
Something.
Yeah, I got a class 8 bug problem. Long overdue.
Our booking office is in the city. I'm afraid I can't help you here. The warehouse is off limits to the public.
Sorry.
Ow! This guy's getting in a van! Call 911!
Screw you guys! Oh my god. Yeah, and of course there's one here when I'm driving. Of course. Oh my, okay. Oh my god, go away! Look at that! Oh, shit. See if this works. Not like last time, that was ridiculous. There we go. Yeah, that was so far surprisingly easy compared to last time. Bridge is slippy, we're wet. Thanks. Oh my god. What's up with all the trucks on the road? Bug stars. Yeah, they sound like professionals. Here we go. Oh my god. Nice timing. Okay, so we got the two vans, now what? Weapons? No. Hope that guy will bring his own weapons, or find the weapons for us. Okay.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Oh, cool. Okay, let's do that then. Loading, saving, doing stuff. There we go.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. Plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. It wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No?
If we have any problems, yeah. Sounds like we're going to have a problem.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm. You got the van.
There we go. Time for some action. Yeah! Francis.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. F, come on, get in.
F you. Leave him. Okay, let's do this. The first heist.
All right, you got it down.
Talking about payday.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
There you go. This will be interesting.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway.
Nope.
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Okay.
Hey, Mike, you worry? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Nope.
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Yeah, questionable.
Well, everyone in the store is gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control. Indeed.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it.
Indeed.
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Nice.
Man, we went over this.
That's really cool.
Oh, cool.
That their skill improved, but they don't. Their cut does not improve.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man.
Oh.
I got it.
Let's go back up. Wait, can I switch here? Nope.
Hello? Exterminator's here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Okay. Come on, F, run! He's drunk. Go ahead, go home, F, you're drunk. Okay.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Yeah, I gotta go up here and then throw it, I guess. Okay.
I got an angle.
And the gas. Rusty gas. Okay.
What's taking you?
Oh, wow. First try.
That was it.
They going out.
We switching?
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I just wasn't thinking it was...
Think
here we
it,
go.
I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Nice.
Let's go.
Yeah, we're exterminators with guns!
Let's do this! Come on!
Payday much. Oh yeah, should take these things because they're worth more. I remember that from last time.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
Nice.
90 seconds? Alright, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining. A minute left.
We got this.
Screw this, man. Keep it up. Screw these rich pricks.
50 seconds.
Oh, come on. I think we stole everything. Yeah, we stole everything.
We hit our target. Let's see how high we can go. They're out of stones. Let's hit the road.
So for the last time, move it. Get the fuck out my face. Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. See you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go.
Gotta go fast. Nice bikes. Oh.
Shut up, fat fuck.
We're taking a right here and dropping off the bridge onto the freeway.
Yeah, there we go. Oh. Ow.
There's a tunnel entrance.
Ow.
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
Can you pick up the bike? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Ugh. Ridiculous. Yeah, all of a sudden there's a hole in the wall. Oh shit. Yeah, what the fuck?
Let's go, come on.
Let's try this again then. What the hell is up with this camera? Okay, there we go.
Veer right and drop down off the bridge on the Del Piero freeway. Now we duck to the right into these tunnels.
G crashed this bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
Yep.
Guy was a fool.
Not really surprised, but I don't care. Still, yeah, still at 4 million, so that's nice. Whoa! Badass. Fuck, yeah. Oh yeah, I'm playing Francis now. You don't say. Whoa. Whoa. Holy crap. This is a really nice route. This is insane, man. A bit more than payday. $4.6 million. Nice. Hope we get to keep it.